While perhaps the most crucial week of the show, Cake Week is also proving to be one of the most difficult. The Great British Bake Off left its contestants to make 16 identical tray bakes this evening, but they were all able to choose their favorite types of cakes. But while Dan was excited about cooking his favorite cake, a Black Forest gâteau cake, he noticed someone else was creating the same. He quickly pointed out that Ruby was also making a Black Forest gâteau, and commented, "I was hoping I'd be the only one, but it looks like Ruby is stealing my ideas," which left her to shout in disgust, "Oh!"